Senator candidate Eric Hovde making multiple stops across the state today, ending his visits in Shawano tonight. Hovde is telling us that the tour is an effort to deliver the message that he will turn Wisconsin around by restoring the American dream. Hovde making his case as to why people should vote for him in November.
There's just so many things in this country that we need to fix. Again, a broken healthcare system. We need to provide more affordable housing. There's a litany of problems, and we got to get on with, you know, addressing those problems and moving our country forward. I think it's time for change.
Hovde says his tour around the state will continue up until Election Day. State Democrats released a statement on Hovde's statewide tour saying, quoting, now, as Eric Hovde tries to clean up from his debate loss last week where he admitted he doesn't know about the farm bill, momentum is on Tammy Baldwin's side. Maybe tonight will be the night Eric Hovde finally learns what the farm bill is, end quote.